August 2018. 1 week into tour and it has been nothing short of a dream. In New York tonight and I can't wait. Boot up the tour. Sold out.
New York.
Take away the big shirts, the tattoos, the sweatpants and veins.
I moved to New York in 2007 when I was 12 years old. My mum is a teacher and she got a job here. The very first year I was here in eighth grade, I hated it because I was just completely out of my comfort zone.
When I first heard it on the radio, I was like, oh my God. So now every time I hear it on the radio, I'm always raising it up. I'm like, yeah, and I start singing it. You know, even in the concerts, you know, she sees me.
It's still surreal to me.
Yeah.
It's very surreal. Yeah,
she's just Ella.
Yeah.
Right. I'm like, oh my God, I want to meet her. And I'm like, she's not that old.
You're a hater.
But there'd be a lot more hard work for you. Lots more hard work, but good.
Yep.
Good work.
Tour has been amazing. Definitely way better than I could have ever imagined.
All right, Hollywood, I'm here with Ella May. What's going on?
What's up? Thank you for having me.
Unapologetically You is I gotta feel and think that that's why so many fans have gravitated towards your music.
Honestly, I was just making my own renditions and just putting them up on a whim. Like, I never would have guessed it would land me here.
You're in a position now where you have the people's attention, right? We're listening, we're so curious.
It's definitely all about the music for me. Hey, New York, it's Ella May.
Testing, one, two, check.
I'm like a gun with no bullets. Could touch me, squeeze me, won't bust if you pull.
What is your process? How do you go about writing your music?
There's one thing that's bothering me, I have to figure it out before I leave. I always say to people, I don't know what I would be doing if I didn't do music. New York is definitely my US homecoming show, I would say. My mom and my friends will be watching, so that makes it even more exciting.
Cell phone, wallet, keys, go into the bucket, please. Come on through.
Some people take 2 minutes to make a song. Like, I like to take my time and then perform that song on stage and have people sing every single lyric is probably the best part.
Somebody who sees a wall and breaks it. Are you ready to fight just to see what's lost behind my flaws? Can you love me naked?